mixing baking soda and vinegar together as a cleaning hack. But here's one reason that you should. Okay, in this bowl, I've placed some baking soda and I'm gonna pour some vinegar on top of it. We'll see a chemical reaction here. That chemical reaction actually neutralizes the product. Well, that chemical reaction is fun to watch. Baking soda is a base and vinegar is an acid. And when you mix the two together, they neutralize and they cancel each other out. Carbon dioxide gas and water. And the fizzing effect is them neutralizing each other. And that is a sign that they're canceling each other out. They're actually better to use individually. Instead, use baking soda as a scrub on tough surfaces or to deodorize. And vinegar is great for cutting through grime and grease on its own. Thank you for watching. If you would like to see more tips and tricks like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell so you'll be notified when I upload new content. Goodbye, everyone. See you in the next video.
I don't wanna stay here, no. Ain't gonna keep it low now. If you wanna go, let's go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the wind up.